What's going on? I'm Joe. And then playing you.
Spencer, I play drums in this here band.
Hey, I'm Rob, and I play guitar.
Hey, Mom, I got a real job.
My name is Mike, and I play guitar.
Hey, what's up? My name's Chris, and I play bass. We're in California right now recording our full-length album in Santa Monica at 4th Street Recording Studios with the illustrious Jim Wirt.
And my name's Jim, and we're making this record with Hidden in Plain View. And we've got all the drums done. We've got a little more than half the tracks done, maybe. We've got quite a few vocals started, maybe some of them done, maybe some still in work. Works in progress.
You like three of them, dude. Or two, eat two of them. Eat two of them, dude. Like candy, like Tums.
So gross.
Dude, no, eat them. Come on, eat them, dude. Come on.
I think the song I had the most fun recording was called is one we called The Big Parade. It's probably one of the longer songs on the record and just goes through so many different like sounds and feelings and styles, and I just got to do a lot of interesting guitar work on it, and really something like some of my favorite guitar parts we've ever had around that song.
Fuck you, right? Fuck you.
Like the texture of it.
Tape machine. I think it's working.
This is my singing dungeon. This is where I come and sing, and this is where I find out how bad of a singer I really am. You go into the studio thinking you're a decent singer until you start singing.
It was our first time ever working with a producer that helped us really craft, like, you know, put the songs together and tell us what to do and what not to do, make suggestions. It was really cool.
Hell yeah, man! Fuck yeah. I mean, hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Let's go across the street.
Yeah, let's go across the street. Whoa. Hell no.
Hell yeah.
We wrote this album. We took about a month off. And it was right after tour. We went on tour with Alistair. We got home, and we started writing pretty much right about when we got home, and we wrote for about a month straight.
You know, all the songs on the record meant so much to me personally. I know all of us coming into this record, all it was about, all it's been about for the last 6 months, besides touring, has been writing and creating this record.
It was definitely a new thing for me. I've never really worked with a producer ever. I mean, we've worked with engineers every time we've ever recorded, but it's never the same with working with a producer. It's kind of interesting having a kind of like an outside ear, kind of crafting your music with you. It was neat.
Every time we've ever had a chance to have a day off on tour, I mean, we were in the rehearsal studio or somewhere, fucking practicing and writing.
I know, but I can't remember what the question was after I already answered.
Dude, you don't even smoke pot.
I know. I never have.
Real sweet. It is a real sweet experience. We're still here right now. In fact, we're mixing it as we speak. Beautiful Santa Monica, California, a couple blocks away from the pier. Real nice on 4th Street, right by the promenade. It's been awesome.
But it ended up being like a good thing, first thing, like getting away from home and not having to worry about like going home and like, I don't know, like, we're doing our EP. Like, my mom would call me up or someone and be like, you know, can you run home and take the dog out? And I'd be like, well, I'm kind of running a record here right now, you know, so it was kind of cool, like, just having no distractions.
Like I said, we've been writing for a while, on and off, throwing songs out. I mean, overall, in the last, last 6 months, we've probably written 25, 26 songs. 13 of them are recorded and 11 of them are making it on the record. I think certain songs are something that I can connect with and that I'd want to release to show everybody, but we got together every day. It wasn't like work, it was like practice, it was fun.
It's 9-11, it's 12-11 over there, let's wake them up.
Dad.
Hey, what's up?
Hey Dad, what's going on?
I don't know, I was asleep. What's up?
Chris is saying I'm gay.
Why?
I don't know.
Oh.
Well, okay, he says I always have a half stiffy, and I really don't.
You only have one half a Johnson?
No, I have the whole thing, but it's always at half mast. It's always... It's always half boner.
Oh.
And he thinks it's because I like him. And whenever I'm around him, he can see my half boner.
Oh.
It's like midnight there.
I know. Tell him I'm not.
Okay,
tell him.
Yeah, oh, you're on the phone. Hey, Chris, the best of my knowledge, Spencer's okay.
Hell yeah, boss! I have a half bone.
Hell yeah!
I love it.
All right, hell yeah.
So does he normally do stuff like this, or?
Yeah. Hell yeah.
A, we're not a funny band. B, everybody in my band hates me. But that kid burns in hell.
No, we don't hate.
See, I swear way too much, and I'm sorry, Mom and Dad.
Shut up! You fucking gave up 2 goals. Who the fuck had the ball? Oh, fuck you, man! Fucking shit, man!
And 4, my band really doesn't even. And we're just not funny, that's fine. We're really not funny at all.
You know they're gonna pan to something hilarious, right, when you say that?
Yeah, well, they have to.
It's today.
It's Thursday.
Thursday. Yeah, well, they have to.
They're gonna edit it to something.
Yeah, but we're not funny. And, like, we try to be funny, I try to be funny. I'm sorry. That's it. Enjoy the show. On and on and on. So long.